Coach Chuck Clemens, practice today at 6. We will be on the lighted field at North Park, 5:09 p.m. Coach Chuck Clemens. Parents, please take the time to tell your kids how good each and every one of them practiced tonight. All the coaches were in agreement. It was our best practice. I was trying to figure out what it would take to get them all to put 100%. So at the beginning of practice, I offered $10 to the player who had the best practice, and I believe they all had their best practice over the year tonight.
Of the year tonight,
the coaches came to a
consensus,
and we gave the money to Kane Hood. But it was very close between several players. I just hope they will all put out this much effort all the time. So pay them if you have to. Just kidding.
Kinda. So, do you know who all got that message?
Who?
That was a text message from your coach. See where it said Coach Chuck Clemens at the top? That was from his phone, and that went to the parents of every kid on your team. Everybody got to read that last night. With your name in it. How's that make you feel? Make you feel pretty special? Proud of you. Apparently you did a good job. Sounds like all the coaches agree.